Thank you. Thank you. Oh, so nice to see some audience members.
Woo.
So that tune was EIE, originally EAE, but we changed it because of a spelling mistake that I made. I thought illuminate was spelled with an A. Turns out that's a scientific compound, so learned something there. Okay, we're going to play an arrangement of mine of a standard called If I Should Lose You. Thank you. That was I Hear a Rhapsody. This is a really awkward position. That's better. This is another original of mine. This is called Awakenings, and we're going to feature our two saxophone players here. We're going to see who wins the saxophone battle in this one. So place your bets.
One, two, three, four.
Yeah, that was Chris and Jess on the saxophones. How incredible are they?
Woo!
We also have Lucy Clark on the basses. And Dave on the drums. A lot of people don't know this, but Chris and Dave are actually related. They're brothers. So we're going to finish up with a final composition of mine called Folky Number 2. As I all know, you guys know Folky Number 1. It's a chart topper. So this is Folky Number 2. See if you can recognize elements of Folky Number 1. Thank you. Thank you so much for coming out. And thank you to this amazing group that I got to play with. Woo!